Competition day. We are headed to Concord for athletic championships. There's Mr. Dalton. He's not happy and his backpack's bigger than he is. But we're on our way. We have to be there at 8:30 to compete at 10, and I want to get there a little bit early so that I can vlog a little bit and take some pictures, because I seem to be like the designated mom when it comes to taking pictures of the team. It's chilly out here. The girls are freezing, so we're going to let you go for now, and we'll see you at competition.
Bye!
Bye.
He does.
Hi, how are you? Good to see you.
That's perfect. When we get inside, we'll look again to make sure that the lighting's right. But your movie button's right here. You just do that on and click it. This actually might work better because I can hold my hands.
So you'll just have to edit this part out.
That's fine. I just don't want your battery or the film to go out. Oh, you got 4 hours.
Up next, make some noise for the Moonstones. It's Victory.
Yeah.
All right. My two didn't run through. You need oxygen. You did so good. You did so good. I'm so proud. Thank you, to you guys. Hey, Natalie. How are you doing? Hey, sweet girl. You say hi again. Hi, Angie.
Hi.
We have some music for you. There's cell phones. Anybody have a cell phone?
What?
They're throwing stuff out in the crowd.
You're so
finished second place today out of five teams.
I think so.
Out of five teams, it is zero today, so we couldn't be more proud. So from the Green family to you, bye.
Bye.
Look at
bye.
You gonna say bye now?
Bye.
Look at us. Good job.
Let's go, girls.